Hi everyone, and welcome back to Dark Souls Remastered. In this part, we're going to fight Gwyn. We're going to have to go through the final stage of the game. And in there, you have to fight a lot of Silver Knights. So if you've been practicing with parrying in Anor Londo, this will help out, especially at this part. Now, we're going to use 10 humanities after we defeat them. Because what will happen is, before we go into Gwyn, when we have 10 humanity, this will act as a damage multiplier for the Qualag Fury Sword. And then this here is basically just fire resistance against Gwyn. Now, without any further ado, let's rest at the Lord Vessel. Give it the souls. These are all Silver Knights, no other enemies. There's ones with spears, one with an axe, one with a sword, and I think there's one with a greatsword as well. Basically just parry, front stab. These are weak to lightning, but Gwyn is weak to fire, and lightning will not do well against Gwyn. The other thing about fighting Gwyn in the final part is he can be quite difficult, but if you know how to parry him, he becomes really easy because you could just parry and front stab him. So this whole area, parry is very strong. But you can backstab these Silver Knights, but you cannot backstab Gwyn. That's the other thing that makes Gwyn a little bit more difficult, is the fact that you can't backstab. All these enemies pretty much drop something useful for New Game Plus, you know, and you get tons of souls for it as well. this is the last one as a halberd. Just one more limb and he'll be dead. Oh, get up. Oh. Just backstab him in the dead. Not used to stab yet. This part, status equip. There must be a way out. Oh, just unequip it. That's how you do that, isn't it? There we go. We want to use 9. Now it's time to fight the last boss. Does that to your hand, that means parry. This is not going well. I normally be able to beat him quite easily. Let me bring back Estus. Thank you. going a bit more well now. This is what I've been trying to do. Get the stamina back. I can afford to block. Dead. There we go. That's Gwyn. Now that we've defeated Gwyn, we now have a choice to make. Either link the flame, or let the flame die. With all the choices I've made in this playthrough, you would know what I am going to go for. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to change my equipment back to the armor that I started the game with. I do not know why I changed the ring for. Hopefully you enjoyed this playthrough, I enjoyed making it, but I am most definitely going to make another walkthrough to this game, another playthrough to make up for the recording difficulties I had. I really enjoyed making a playthrough of this game, so I'll enjoy making a second one. Until the next playthrough, goodbye.
Safe return. Let Karth and Frampt serve your highness. We are here to serve your highness. Let the true dark be cast upon the world. Our Lord hath returned.